Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, at the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Life's over.
Give me the plans and it won't. Very nice.
Just what I needed.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this.
Hey, I got a business proposition.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough.
Nice clear image.
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. The boss will be happy. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. Don't want to keep the boss away. It's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yes.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Getting off. Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. office building.
Practically a kid.
My brother's kid. We can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our ship. Right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Hey,
Excuse me.
He's gone.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
One to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Attention local units. A break-in is reportedly in progress. Reported location is Murray Hill.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Following a vehicle collision. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
You okay?
Are you really him?
No! This is a dream come true. You have no idea.
Hey, taxi! It's him! Get a picture!
Spider crisis coming through!
Keep up the good work. Never been this close to Spider-Man before.
Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it.
elevator leak or something. Oh, man, Nana's gonna be so mad. Got me. Fix that up. Buff it out or something. Oh.
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Like locksmiths.
How are we supposed to fight?
I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. It's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. Actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. I've got you. Stay calm. Just a little more.
Guys tried to rob a store. The driver must have been hopped up. Caused the whole wreck.
I need to find whoever caused this wreck before anyone else gets hurt.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Gotta catch up. Hope you've got points left on your license, guys. That pile of doozy. could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful. But I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. Sorry. God, how much I love photography. Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. Wonder what Mr. Lee might know about this map. I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U. Lucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now. Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live.